Jiri Prochazka is. This guy's awesome. I think this is like my first time using him in ranked. In real life, I think he's the scariest fighter in the UFC right now. Jiri Prochazka. The guy in red. He's the scariest fighter in my opinion. Oh man. But Daniel Cormier can get the comeback if he wants to. Dude, that was like a silent kill.